Are you ready?
Yeah, all right, guys, go and play some Infinite Warfare.
Oh yeah, that's right, sorry.
Yeah. G is rushing me all the time.
All
Wonder if I can
right.
be all prestigious weapon again tonight before I go to sleep.
Prestige a weapon already? Rip.
Yeah. My MD4 is already a level 6, and I prestige it once.
Can you only do it two times, like in the other games?
I'm not sure, because when you go to multiplayer for the accessories, there's dog tags, DOA, and demon skull. So I'm thinking three times. Unless if it's twice and then you have to fill it up all the way to unlock the last one.
You think, what's her face? I'm not gonna say any names because I'm streaming. You think
Be
what's her face
advised,
gonna see my story
LZ's
and be
on.
like, wow.
USA hostiles confirmed in the AO.
Oh no. Is she?
Oh my god, I told Maria, I was like, what's her face is perfect.
Team
And she's like, I'm glad you think so. Like, what? Question mark?
Where are
I'm
you at?
glad I
Look at
think so
this.
too.
Look at
Welcome
me.
to the battle, set
Yeah,
best soldiers.
Rock fingers. Wait, what? I'll have rock fingers on, rip. I love you, Christina Kirby. Forever and ever 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 and always.
You are now in the lead.
Even though apparently I'm a fake fan for liking her after she died. Like, okay. There's always gonna be those one, those. It's always those certain kids are just like steep. Like, it doesn't matter when you become a fan of somebody. As long as you support them.
Who said you're a fake fan?
People are just like hating people like on Instagram. Like, oh, you only like her because she died. Yeah, I like her because she died. That makes so much sense.
You just
Like, I knew who
care.
she was in 2012, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, people are just like, oh, you only cared and feel bad because she died, so you're like giving her support now.
No, you know the worst thing? Why are you so obsessed with her? Because her music's fucking great and she's fucking beautiful. And I pay tribute to people. I'm actually really respectful when it comes to people that fucking die. Like, for example, today in my AK studies class, so Hannah
Friendly
and
drone
the
support
girl
is
in
active.
Grace, same like article, but when that the girl Grace was like telling us about it, she's like laughing about it. It was some guy that died like in a plane crash. How the fuck is that funny? And like my whole class was laughing. I'm like, how is that funny? And then when Hannah presented, my teacher was like, geez, how many times are you gonna kill this guy? Like, is he gonna joke out of it? I'm like, dude, like, that's not even funny. Like, we just had a student die the other night. He got in a car crash. And like the day after you're gonna joke about death? Like, excuse me, but I don't think that's funny or appropriate. Like, it's just a sc
A teacher. I mean,
Yeah.
that's pretty bad that a teacher even like jokes about that.
Yeah, like, no part of death is ever funny. Like, I don't care who it is, it's never funny.
Not even when Osama bin Laden got shot.
No, how's that funny? I'm happy that they got him because he was
Because
bad. What part of that's funny?
Well, I mean, it's not, but I feel like, you know, I don't even know.
Are you a fucking captain? Or a officer? A pirate? I guess you could be a cat, like Captain Hook, you know? Look at this kid. This kid's gonna fuck me.
Friendly drone support is active.
You know, I got mixed
Where
feelings
they
about the
at?
red dot. I like it, but I don't.
I don't like it. I mean, on certain guns, yeah, but most of them, I'm like, or not.
Movement on the archway.
This guy is so good.
Jeez,
Friendly drone
that was a
support
pretty loud
is active.
Oh my god,
explosion.
I'm dead. Oh no! Fucking.
Friendly
Ripperoni and
scarab
cheese.
active.
You're like infinitely basic. It's great. Oh, I got the eraser, I forgot. Yes, baby! It's been a couple weeks since I've got to use you.
This dude tried to
Like,
kill me with
special
an
I've
RPG
used.
after I killed him with one.
Oh, I got killed with one on COD 4. I was so mad. I was like, wow, this game hates me.
Eh, me,
good.
Friendly drone support is active.
Hey, Cartman.
You are halfway there.
There's so many people over here!
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly scarab active. Friendly drone support is active.
Like, so when Hannah called me dank today, every night is like the week term, you know? And my teacher tried to say, like, implying like that I do that, and I'm like, I don't do that. I was like, you don't know anything about me. Like, and then like everyone was like looking at me like, and I'm just like, I'm not gonna say anything because I'm on stream. But like, whether or not I do anything is nobody's business. Like, I'll be open. I've never drank before. Like,
well, you have to be 21
not, like,
to
I've,
drink.
Whether or not I've smoked weed, whether or not I've had sex, whether or not I've done this, is nobody's business. I think people forget that. Oh, nice spawn!
Thing, though,
oh,
never
nice!
Try vodka.
Friendly drone support is active.
Disgusting.
I mean, spurs your throat, I heard.
Yeah.
I mean, it sounds disgusting. Like, I don't see anything like, so fun about drinking.
I mean, I would just drink for the flavor, because I like fruity stuff, so...
Yeah, that's how I almost like Red Bull. I don't drink... Thank you for your service. not Red Bull. I drink Red Bull for the flavor. Like, I don't get enough caffeine, that's just me. My sister and my mom are the same. You told me that.
I feel like it's just in your head, if you do or not.
Exactly.
Enemy UAV.
Just like pills.
I mean, obviously, it has to. I mean, it has to help you, of course. But with me, I don't get that effect.
I mean, I'm kind of glad I don't. Because I bet you feel like trash afterwards.
Oh, my active mission was to get 6 kills without dying? Yeah, well, with this gun.
Oh, yeah, I got that early. I got like a 7 kill streak. I recorded it.
Oh wow. I could go off with the little pistol things, but I'm gonna use the eraser now. Because he's my favorite.
Mission success.
I call him Fatal. Because of my old team. Our clan tag on Advanced Warfare was FTL. Even it must be like some sort of like acronym. Can I get a kill? How many times I fucking die? KD was so good, now it's AIDS. Guy in here? Dude, those footsteps were fucking whack.
Yeah.
Friendly drone support is
there's dead silence in this game.
Well, yeah, if there wasn't, then this game would be shit.
Oh, I thought...
How would you not have dead silence in a Call of Duty game?
I don't know, I thought earlier you said there was no dead silence or something. I don't know, maybe I was just hearing stuff.
I said no ghosts.
Oh.
But COD 4 does have a ghost perk. But nobody uses it because it's in the same category as like stopping power and jug.
Yeah. They just ruined all that, didn't they?
But I'll use whatever I want to use, so. Like, people were like, why would you use steady aim on this gun? Or why would you use steady aim on this gun? It's like, for my fucking monster, that's fine. Yeah, because that thing's not fucking full power. Shit, my body, bitch? Where did you go? You didn't get anything better than a 1.18, so don't at me. Bitch, 9 hits? Damn.
Mission
you know what, Chris? Really starting to piss me off.
Yeah.
You like my player card?
Mm.
With the koosh?
How do you know what pot looks like if you've never smelled?
I smoked that koosh and I fucked him right in the poos. Just kidding.
Jeez.
Ooh, vote strike zone. Oh my god, it's not called strike zone in this game, kill yourself! Man sent a new before mission somebody back. Comments something dumb like that. And I'll be like, you know what, you're right. I should. Because why would I ever pronounce it like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ooh, that's psychedelic for my subs, rip.
I really like that, like, the camo actually covers the entire gun. I think that's just
right?
So cool.
It's so OP'd.
Oh, I got my boxers are open. I got to close them. My brother walks in, be awkward.
What? You're streaming, hello?
Gotta be open.
What does it mean your boxers are open? What does that mean?
You know, the flap?
Yeah, why are they open?
I don't know, the boxes I wear are like...
Velcro?
yep, I'm 5 years old, I gotta use Velcro. Man.
Approaching AO. Wolverines, prepare to support UNSA forces.
Team I wish match. I could change my active mission during the game, though. I'm not. I really don't like this camo that much. It's not shiny, really.
What, the alien one?
No, the red one.
Oh, but it was cool like 2 minutes ago. What the fuck kind of spawn is that? What? What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? That's not a fucking spawn. How many ghosts? I mean, ghosts have better spawns than that. I don't know what the fuck that just was. But I hope I never see that ever again.
Right? Just run. Man, imagine if someone had an RPG and they just shot how many kills they would get.
Oh my god.
Look at her butt.
Gucci. Or Toonchi.
Gucci. You know what it is?
Gucky.
Do you even?
I believe that just put his
friendly parent support is active.
I do too, buddy boy.
What is our teammate doing? He just let me run right by him.
Wow.
Oh, run!
I'm gonna get fucked
enemy
right here.
UAV in your vicinity.
He's so mad. Wait, should I be too, though? Fucking baloney.
I'm not really a big fan of baloney because your bones are nastiness in there now.
Because the pussy's pink like salami. I'm wide open. Yeah!
Man, everyone, why are you putting your fingers on my head? I'm not into that. Jeez.
In your vicinity.
You said cringe. You say I'm cringe? I'm gonna put cringe warning on my video. That was cringe.
Oh, that's a teammate. Oh, that's enemy. There's two
I
enemies
every
in
every kid that I kill in this game is like, jeez, I just got killed by somebody with swag in their name.
I mean, again, wanna try hard.
Right, that name's so charming.
Yeah.
I don't know, I like to think that my name- collateral! I like to think that my name looks Reinhardt. I know it really doesn't. I am trying pretty hard though right now. So
that just- right? I didn't get one kill? This should have been a triple.
Okay. Thank you. Shoot my body? Aw, you mad! Aw, you mad!
Yeah, I'm mad. Super mad.
Sure he was just shooting my body. I hope he's mad. He's a little bitch boy if he is. Oh, let me go fuck him up with this. Yeah, suck on that, bitch. I got this. Yeah!
No! That would've been such a crazy kill.
Yeah.
Cut and die.
That kid is so mad! Shoot my body. Stream it. Or video. YouTube. Audience. Subscribers. Am I crazy? Does it not look like that he's shooting my body? Now am I crazy? Because that's not an obvious trip mine. What the fuck?
Right?
That's just having like a fucking orange line sticking up? Like, okay. Yeah, this equipment doesn't have like an erection or anything.
Erection?
Move!
Oh. No!
How are we tied when I'm kind of going off? That bitch.
That trip mine is whack.
It is.
Whoever put that there is retarded.
That's a really fucked up word, Chrissy.
know what?
Oh, on the bed.
Oh! My player's gonna be like, because I told him I wasn't getting this game, and he's gonna be like, well, I thought you said you weren't getting this game. I was like, oh, well, I played it 2 weeks early. And he's gonna be like, how? Well, because I do YouTube. Exactly.
Yeah!
I mean, I know that's not true, but he said that it was basically stupid, so I'm gonna be like, yeah, I guess it's early. I mean, I am pretty salty though.
I just want to see this kid do after he killed me.
Strikes in my two videos, but I mean.
A strike.
Well, yeah, copyright claim. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why I said that, but.
Yeah, because you're not dead. Yeah.
I mean, I guess.
We're gonna lose.
I'm not gonna be that stubborn about it. But I mean, you know, if they see that. Always get more subs. You know, alright. What kind of gamer do you think I am? Like, average? Or, like, what?
No, average is kind of like an insult.
Oh, so I'm really, really bad at this game then. What?
You got 11 assists? I'm sorry.
Yeah, right?
I'm sorry, but how did we lose when I went off? Nobody on the team had a better team than me, customer.
I went off too.
Oh yeah, because we got turn happens. Like,
what kind of 666 reported?
And their gamer tag?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, rip reported.
I don't play with that.
I unlocked bay. Hold on.
I must say.
I unlocked bay. Hold on.
He has 666. The.
I mean, it's kind of like freedom of speech, fuckboy.
Devil.
Jeez. Devil.
I don't play with that.
I don't play with that. Oh my god, this.
I'm not a devil.
Chris, go look at my. Chris, go look at my stream so you can see this. Actually, not a Snapchat. You. Hold on.
Yeah, I kind of can't.
It's okay, baby.
Man, I only have 7 headshots, and I need 20. That looks pretty sick.
It looks like, oh, Hello Kitty Kawaii, right?
Hello Kitty,
you know,
yeah.
When I mean Hello Kitty, I say Hello Kitty, I mean like Avril.
You know what annoys me, though, about Susanna's Snap stories, though?
What? What annoys you about Susanna's Snap stories?
Because her and her husband, whatever, she literally takes a 30-second inhale, blows out her smoke, and then he does the same thing. And she just looks at the camera like, yeah, I know, that's such a big vape cloud. And she's all smiling, like, proud of it. I'm just like, oh.
Oh my god, I stopped trying to hand it today.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, are you vaping that OG dank bud? It's the thing from Life is Strange. And she said yes, and she sent a picture of her vaping. I was like, oh my god.
Wow, I'm out.
I think it's, well, I'm not gonna say anything. Yeah, you know, actually, I'll say it. I don't give a fuck if she sees this. I think it's hot. I think it's only because it's her, though. I think they think it's stupid if it's anybody else. But since it's somebody I think is attractive, it's hot. Are you disgusted and disappointed?
I don't know what to say about that at all.
I mean, I don't really think vaping's that bad anymore, to be honest. I'm kind of over dissing people.
Team deathmatch.
Oh shit.
Scar strategic dossier uploaded.
My mom buys me those little like applesauce things to go, and I was just sucking on it.
Yeah, you sucking on it?
Mm-hmm.
This camo is pretty cool.
Enemy UAV. This camo?
Wait, is that what I said? This camo?
I think that's what they said. Yeah, I think that's what he just said. I don't know if I'm tripping or
I don't know, it's me. I could've.
Yeah?
I mean, I slur my words. So. I mean, I've always had that problem slurring my words. Oh, that's a teammate. I'm retarded.
Hey.
Come on, headshot.
Oh my god, don't say that. Oh, I'd be dead. I went flawless, guys!
Who's that
oh my
sniper?
God, I went 1-3. That thing's stupid.
That thing's pretty crazy, though. It looks pretty cool. He's in the campaign.
The commander will be pleased.
What is it, a sniper that can turn
so
to AR?
Fast, yeah. I mean, she was fast, like, an assault. I mean, well, a SMG.
Hmm? Oh, it's a sub?
No, it's an assault rifle, but it shoots fast, like, a sub.
Oh, okay.
I have 50 keys. Don't at me. Oh, man. what? Go. Well, you don't have a red dot, but look at the red dots for the extras. They're pretty cool looking. I mean, nothing I would use. Don't know
what
how
do you have
I can
love?
Even. I don't know. It's whatever I move, I do it.
I don't think they're really that great. I mean, you like the. He likes the prestige icons in this game.
Yeah, I know. That was hot.
I think it's hot that she vapes, killing myself.
Oh, for real, I mean. Boy, oh boy, I would.
You'd what, fuck Avril? Question mark?
Man, if I vaped, I would vape in a hole. Oh, that what?
ill question mark?
Yeah.
Team deathmatch.
She'll put the vape up in there, suck
fuck
in.
Fuck it, I put rock fingers on.
And then
suck it off.
Blow it out.
We're the only ones that are like 10 years old in the bag.
Scars never quit.
Like the camos
scars,
are so colorful. I like them a lot better than Black Ops 3. Colorful.
Black Ops 3 is.
Well. I mean, these maps are very, very small. I think. They could be a little bit
They're
bigger.
They're really not that bad. I'm kind of like used to them.
I just don't like how everybody.
Wait, were you being serious? Like you actually measured it to 6¼?
Like, I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot of people do. I mean, how else are you supposed to find out?
What do you mean, people? You think girls got dicks? Did you just assume that my genitals are?
Some might as well. I mean, you ever see those videos? I mean, like the thumbnails? Like, ew. Behind us.
Are you talking about porn?
Yeah.
Why are you talking about porn on stream? I don't watch porn.
No. No, I'm not saying you do.
Oh, well, then how would I see a thumbnail if I don't watch porn?
I don't know!
UAV on standby.
I'm not gonna buy all the variants so I can have the Ripper. Oh. I feel like for some. I mean, I don't want to say I feel like a month like more in this than the beta. I just feel like as I'm playing it more because, like, now this is like the new COD. I don't know. Look away.
Got scotches. I only have 16 bullets left. Kill yourself. Buy me so I can get your gun. Active. Why would you say that? I mean, oh wait, this is kind of weird. I don't know how I didn't get a kill.
Yeah, those 10 free supply drops though.
Oh wow. 10 free supply drops.
Bro, is it bad that like when I'm playing and like, let's just say like I'm rushing somebody and they're camping up top like in a window, right? I like duck down with my head and I like dodge. Is that weird? I just did
what,
that.
In real life?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is pretty weird.
I mean, that's like a hashtag gamer.
The only real gamer here is me, okay?
Well, because you have like a 20, or not 20, right? Like 50,000 gamer score?
Almost 60, actually.
Sure, it's like 58, right?
Yeah. I literally got 50,000 like 2 months ago.
Jeez. And now you have two new games and you're gonna grind the campaigns out and then you're gonna get those achievements.
I mean, I do complete all the campaigns on veteran, so.
True.
I mean, the more you play.
Is it hard to play?
Yeah. I mean, two shots and you're dead. You have to play the game very slow.
Oh, really?
I mean, I haven't played Black Ops 3 on realistic.
Wait, why would you want to?
Achievements.
That doesn't sound fun.
You're right, one hit kill. I didn't play it, I only did one mission. I was like, screw this.
I want to see someone actually beat that.
I mean, I bet I could if I actually took my time.
Really, I don't think anybody could. I mean, obviously somebody has. I just feel like it's like air quote awesome. You're halfway there. Keep it up. Crazy.
Yeah, especially some of the missions. I had a hard time on veteran. Well, even on.
We struggled even on hardened. You know, like. It's... I just got drop shotted. You have
drop
a booster.
Hey guys,
I play a default, but I also have a scuff, and I play claw. Get mad, I play claw, I'm scuffed. Get triggered.
Hmm.
Shit like that triggers people, I'm just like, okay.
Inky.
Oh my god, Swaggy doesn't love his fans, he tells me to get triggered, oh my god.
Where's that UAB at? I'm gonna shoot it down. There it is. Among the diamonds. Well, actually, Dark Sky RPGs.
That's Ebola. It's called Dank Matter, man.
I mean, it looks garbage anyway, so.
Yeah, they definitely need to upgrade that camo. Or, like, yeah. Fix it, because
it's so
too
dark.
It's just like
black.
Dark Matter when it first came out. I mean, it would look cool if it's like a blue Dark Matter, I'm going to go for it. I'm going to go. I mean, it's not like getting gold in this game's hard anyway. You just get kills with a gun and then headshots. Bro, yeah. I'm sucking!
Well, I thought you had to get like long shots too.
Yeah, well, that's never really hard.
Right, my father has such hard
really
time
hard?
With them.
Who?
My father.
I mean, I can't really get long shots. All rifles. I think that's kind of hard, to be honest.
What?
Yeah, my FAL in Black Ops 2, that took me months to get.
Enemy UAV in
your
vicinity.
Die! I don't use ARs, I like subs. But in this game, I kind of like the ARs a little more. I feel like I'm just way better. Like, this is gonna sound really cocky, but I feel like I don't really go negative all the time with ARs in this game. Like, I play better with ARs. Which is obviously why I feel like I like them better. Is there copyrighted music in this fucking game? Did you hear that shit?
I have my music off.
Wow. I hear music.
I mean,
I just heard music.
I don't want to, but I mean.
Well, are your videos now getting like copyright claims or no?
Yeah, the last zombie one and the first campaign one.
Yeah, I know, but how about now? Now that you turned it off.
Oh, I don't know. I haven't uploaded any.
Friendly drone support is active.
Right. Whatever. Bad game, I guess. Doesn't. I mean, I don't
think thanks.
That's my excuse.
I really like the dragon. The what is it? Dragon. Dragon.
I don't know. What?
Dragon. It's like steel dragon, I think, or something.
I don't know what you're talking about. Like
the
what
specialist.
Is it, ammo? See, I don't even know what that is.
The big laser gun.
Oh. It just killed me.
He was laying right there? He was like glitching the ground with a bit of glounds. You know, my father sucks at
friendly scarab active.
Man, I'm so tired, I can't talk. But if he sucks at Black Ops 3 as much as he does, I don't think he's on like this game at all.
Sucks at Black Ops 3 as much as he does? What does that even mean?
Well, I mean, he only gets like 5 kills minimum.
Don't you mean like, if he sucks at Infinite Warfare?
No, no. If he at Black Ops 3, he's gonna really suck at Infinite Warfare.
Oh, okay. I didn't understand what you were saying. I mean, there's not really a lot of old people out there that are good at Call of Duty, but think about it. Or even, like, just using a gaming console.
Really, you should have told my mother to say putting your credit card in. Oh, man.
Alright, my global KD's going up. That's... I mean, it could be better, but... Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to drop a like. Check out Chris. He, posts... very similar videos to mine, so I mean, if you like what I post, why not check him out, right? his channel link is always down below in the description. What are you gonna say?
What?
Alright, though. Anyway, though, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to drop a like, and I'll catch you guys with another Infinite Warfare video. Peace out.
Hello? Alright, well, guys, you know, I'm good on the video.
Yeah, guys, he's done with the fucking video.
So, yeah, leave a like if you guys like, leave comments.
Don't leave a like.
If you guys
like,
if you guys didn't like it, dislike it. But, I mean, that's only if you don't like it. So, yeah, sub to my channel.
That's what dislike means.
And, you know, follow me on Instagram.
Don't.
Nah, it's pretty fire. And Twitter. No, I love my fans. All 39 of them.
What fans?
I'm a douche.